Chemical calculations. I'm your chemistry teacher, Samyutas. This course is consisting of 6 modules. This course is designed for the student of chemistry who needed to improve their chemical calculation, that is mole mass calculation, mole particle calculation, and interconversion between mole and particle, and particle and mole. In module number 1, we are going to study about the atomic number and mass number. To know about the atomic number and mass number, we are going to study about the atomic number, what is mass number, number of electrons, protons, and neutrons in an atom, relative atomic mass, and how we can calculate relative atomic mass and atomic mass unit. In module number 2, we are going to study about the molecular mass and formula mass. To understand the molecular mass and formula mass, first we are going to define what is molecular mass and what is formula mass, and how they are refer to each other, and how we can calculate atomic mass, molecular mass, and formula mass of a given substance. Then we collect information about the gram atomic mass, gram molecular mass, and gram formula mass. In module number 3, we are going to know about the what is molar mass. To understand the molar mass, we determining the molar mass of an element, molar mass of a molecule, and molar mass of a compound. Module number 4, we start chemical calculation. To understand the chemical calculation, in first step, we are going to calculate mole mass calculation by the formula method. In mole mass calculation, first we are converting moles to gram and then converting grams to mole. In second step, mole particle calculation by formula method. In this calculation, first we are going to converting moles to particle, that is maybe atoms, molecules, and ions. And then converting particles to moles, that is atoms, molecules, and ions. Module number 5. In module number 5, we are going to collect information about the relationship between mole and Avogadro number. In this section, we are going to collect information about the who is Avogadro and what is the Avogadro constant. Then, how Avogadro number is related to a mole per substance. And finally, mole and Avogadro number with suitable examples. Finally, in module 6, we are going to do the interconversion. First, in first step, we calculate mass to particle calculation. And in second step, we calculate particle to mass calculation. Thank you.